side ops list is comprised of problems we need you to resolve. Objectives to be completed, and information gained from the soldiers and prisoners you've extracted. These aren't missions per se, but if you can take care of them when you're free, I'd appreciate it.
Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you. Black carrot. It's something of an ancestor to the domestic carrot. It's also a favorite of wild animals. Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you. portable toilet. If you're gonna hide inside, watch the enemy doesn't decide to use it. Same goes for hiding downed enemies in it. Extract someone who's on the verge of death, you better use the chopper. But if you're gonna carry them, put them to sleep first. You won't get far if you have to fight them every step.
So your suppressor is worn out. That gun will be as loud as any other now. If you have to shoot, be careful.
GMP.
Shut off all the lights and surveillance cameras in the outpost. But of course, the enemy will realize something's up. If you're gonna do it, be quick.
subject on board. Leave the rest to us. We found out there's an English-speaking soldier somewhere in the region. He's a language specialist. Translate information related to the West into Russian. If we can get him to join us, we'll have the upper hand in information warfare. Find this language specialist and extract him. That's the target. A Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you. Specialist you extracted has been very cooperative. Says he's always dreamed of living a free life, like folks in the West. What are the odds, huh? I've gone ahead and placed him in the support unit. His job is Russian interpretation. Now you'll know what Soviet soldiers are saying. You can even interrogate them. Should give you an edge in the mission.
Oh.
Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you.
Один, прибыли на место. Начинаем осмотр. Прием.
КП, понял. Смотрите в оба. Конец связи.
Thank you.